Hello you guys, today I will show you guys how to get menu GTA 5 story mode mod menu. Let's get into the video. First, join my Discord server in the description of this video, and scroll down to Grand Theft Auto 5, now click or copy the link and open it in your browser. Now, once you are on the website, scroll down to all versions and click download on the latest one, then it will redirect you to another website. Press download latest release and a zip file should download. Now extract the zip file and open it. Now go to Steam and right click on Grand Theft Auto 5 and press manage, browse local files. Now move menu stuff and menu ASI to GTA local files folder. Now you're done, test it in game. I'll put the controls on the screen, enjoy.